What's up, everybody? Schwix from Tornbox back again with another Dark Souls boss battle. Yes, indeed, we have the Capra Demon, or Capra Demon, or however you like your pronunciations, or your annunciations, or however you'd like to speak your little freaky demon names. But yeah, we start at the Firelink place, right in the first part after the little tutorial place. Anyway, we go up the place through the little sewers, and I unlocked that little gate that was blocking the way. It's a little shortcut. To get there, you get the basement key, you go talk to the little sun guy right before the dragon. There's a door on your right, and you open that, you go down the ladder, and you do a whole bunch of stuff. But eventually you'll get to that gate, and you will be able to open it from the other side. But here we are at the boss. He starts with two dogs with him, which are a pretty big pain. You want to take them out as fast as possible. Just get them out of your way. They're pretty annoying. They slow you down and let the boss just wreck you. But once you get those dogs down, it's a pretty simple fight. The boss one-on-one is pretty easy once you get in that comfortable zone where you can predict his attacks, dodge them, and just attack when you feel comfortable. But yeah, he's just chasing me down. I get the dog stuck, but I just want to kill him anyway, just to be safe. So the dogs are out of the way, and it's just me and the demon. Some tips: wear light armor so you can roll fast and sprint pretty well, I guess. Don't use melee. This is my second attempt. It only took me two attempts. Don't use melee, because his melee is greater than your melee, basically. So try to use ranged. Sorceries are awesome. That's what I used. I'm sure you can use pyromancy or crossbow, longbow. I haven't used any archery or anything at all on my character, but overall, I'm sure it's fine. I don't know. I haven't messed with it. But yeah, once you get in that comfortable zone. Just dodge his attacks and attack with yours. I'm not quite there yet. I'm almost dead here. The stairs are really good. If you ever get low health, to sprint up there and roll off whenever needed. It takes him a while to get up those stairs, so yeah. Once you get in this zone right here, just kite him, sorcery, or pyromancy, then dodge. His attacks are really slow, but really powerful, so they're easily dodged, so it's all good. He's a very offensive boss, so it's really easy to kill him, but if he hits you, it does like half your health. But if you dodge him, it's pretty easy mode. Just dodge, dodge, just dodge. Pretty cool, pretty cool. My sorcery's at level 20 when I did this fight, so I'm hitting him with like 79s and stuff, but yeah, he's down. Easy boss, get key to the depths. Not sure what that does, but we shall find out eventually. But thanks for watching, guys. Follow us on Twitter. Do all that fun stuff. Schwix and Tornbox. Peace.